Welcome to Top 10 Kaj. Here are the top 10 honeymoon destinations in India. 10. Shillong. It is situated in the northeast part of India, and it's the capital of Meghalaya, which means above the sky. It is known as the Scotland of East, and has really beautiful sights to come across. It is a hill station, and it has amazing waterfalls. The city is covered with mountains, and has a chilled atmosphere. 9. Darjeeling. It is situated in West Bengal, which is famous for its tea industries. People attract here for the mountain views and the beautiful weather. Darjeeling also offers Himalayan rail experience and beautiful tea farms and UNESCO World Heritage Sites. 8. Uttarakhand. This place is covered with mountains, has some breathtaking sights which are always on the top list of traveler. The UK has multiple honeymoon destinations, like Mussoorie, Nainital, Rishikesh, Denali and many small villages. 7. Pondicherry. It is one of the Union Territories of India, which is situated in Puducherry district, near to Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Many Dutch, French, Portuguese and British citizens still lives in this city. This city is well known for its French culture and that, what the main attraction for the couples. 6. Udi. It is called the Scotland of India, and other is called as a Queen of Hill Station, surrounded by beautiful Nilgiri Hills. Spending time in these frigid hill station with aesthetic sights, that's how couples like to get engaged. 5. Manali. Himachal is a place where you can have the best time with your partner. The honeymoon is all about spreading love and sunshine to your partner, the freezing breeze in hide and seek with the sun. Himachal has it all. 4. Rajasthan. You can never experience such warm stays and heritage life in any other destination as you can experience in Rajasthan. The beautiful forts and the untold stories about them, the culture and the royalty. Living life as a king and queen is a dream for every couple. 3. Ladakh. You will experience the best sights of your life, and that's a promise. The views, the experience, the nature you'll see on your journey to Ladakh will be unforgettable. The travel is not very easy if you are traveling by bike, but the adventure is unbeatable. 2. Kerala. It is a very beautiful place, and which is also called as God's own country. It is very much popular honeymoon destination amongst the couple. From beautiful sightseeing to relax in the boathouse, Kerala offers everything. Trekking is also one of the highest opt things to do in Kerala. 1. Andaman and Nicobar Island. It is one of the Union Territories of India, which has a group of the island at the junction of Andaman Sea and Bay of Bengal. It has around 300 island, in which Port Blair is the capital and the largest city. The islands became very famous for tourist attraction for multiple reasons like scuba diving, its exotic seafood, beaches, romantic weather and heartwarming views. Thanks for watching. Check out our website for full detailed article. Link is in the description below.